everyone, this is Sulakshana Pandey doing PhD from Nanobioscience Group. So today I would like to introduce you all to quantum dots, which varies its color by size. So colors in nature and around us makes our life beautiful, as we all believe. And we all know that these colors are created by light in the environment. So now imagine a rainbow formation in the laboratory. Such a rainbow can be useful in seeing smaller objects during the research work. So keeping all these things in mind, I choose to do my PhD to synthesize these colors using nanoparticles. These nanoparticles are known as quantum dots. The beauty of these nanoparticles is that they emit a spectrum of colors by varying their particle size. So for example, a 2 nanometer quantum dot will emit blue color, as well as 6 to 8 nanometers quantum dots will emit red color when they are excited using a UV light. All these quantum dots can therefore be used to see multiple objects, as they emit wide spectrum of colors depending on their size. So they emit a bright as well as a stable color. So we have used these colors emitting nanoparticles for imaging cells as well as tissues. This approach of bioimaging can be cost effective, can be very simple to use, and will be very helpful in having a better diagnostic as well as therapeutics. Thank you.